see bad days. Which puts it up there with one of the oldest buildings in the area.
This one.
another 5 minute walk up a field, and I'm in another disused abandoned cottage. Now, I'm not sure how old this one is. The detail on the chimney breast is fantastic. It's a shame to see buildings like this in ruins.